Welcome back to 2-Minute Tutorials. Let's get right into it.
In this tutorial, I will demonstrate how to slow down and speed up the same clip using retime controls. First, go to the Edit tab down the bottom of DaVinci. Then, right-click the media you wish to apply the effects to. Select Retime Controls. Then move the time marker to where you want to add the effects. Click the arrow next to the 100% indicator and add speed point. You can add as many speed points as you like. For the purpose of this video, I will just be adding one. Now simply click the arrows again, then change the speed as you desire. Keep in mind the rule from my last speed tutorial and don't go below the percentage for your recorded frame rate. That's all for today's tutorial. If this helped you in any way, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. Peace.